MetaQuest Link is a PC app that enables you to connect your MetaQuest headset with a Windows computer to use more immersive and powerful PC VR apps on MetaQuest. In this video, we'll cover what you'll need to successfully connect to use a PC VR app using the Link feature, how to connect to Link using a USB-C cable, and how to connect over a Wi-Fi connection. Before we begin, make sure you have everything you need to connect to MetaQuest Link. The MetaQuest Link app installed on your computer, a MetaQuest that's updated with the latest software, a compatible Windows computer, a 5GB USB-C 3.2 cable if you plan on connecting with a cable, or a Wi-Fi network if you want to connect via Wi-Fi. To connect your headset with your Windows computer using a USB-C 3.2 cable, plug your USB-C cable into a USB 3.0 port on your PC. Then plug the other end into the USB-C port on your headset. With your headset on, press the Meta button or Oculus button on your touch controller to open the navigator. Select Quick Controls in the bottom right of your screen. From Quick Controls, select Link. Toggle off Use AirLink. Then select the computer your headset is connected to. Select Connect to allow you to use PCVR apps on your headset. With your headset on, press the Meta button or Oculus button on your touch controller to open the navigator. Select Quick Controls in the bottom right of your screen. Make sure your headset and PC are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. From Quick Controls, select Link. Make sure the toggle next to Use AirLink is turned on. Find and select your computer in the list of available PCs, then select Pair. A pairing code will appear in your headset. Confirm that the code you see on your PC matches the one you see in your headset. From the Link app on your PC, select Confirm. From your headset, select Launch to begin using MetaQuest Link with Wi-Fi.